can all talk about making our mark, but isn't it just comfort food to stave off existential crisis? I mean, in the end, Tommy, you're gonna realize that dodgeball isn't even an Olympic sport. But our legacy isn't what we write on a resume or how many commas we have in our bank account. It's who we're lucky enough to have in our lives and what we can leave them with. The one thing we do know, we're here now. So I say we do the best we can while we're on this side of the dirt. And that's what I think about my legacy.